Okay, Armageddon. Who did you get to help us?
I enlisted the help of my brother Shade and my friend Sarah.
Awesome. Along with Oak, I got Dustin to help us.
While you were gone, I got the help of my cousin Eric to help us.
What? Hell no. No fucking way.
Why not? The more help we get, the more likely chance we'll kill Eggman.
Merrick is one of my greatest enemies. I can't even kill that son of a bitch. Every time I try to fucking kill him, he fucking disappears.
So what? Give him a chance. He is my cousin.
So your greatest enemy is your best friend's cousin? Oh ha, oh ha, oh ha, oh ha, oh ha, oh ha, oh ha. That is so fucking hilarious.
Anyway, where is everybody else?
At HQ.
Okay. Let's head back to HQ.
Okay, we're back.
It's been a while, Shadow. An Armageddon. Long time no see. Yeah. Anyway, I don't think I introduced some of y'all. JJ, this is my brother Shade and my friends Dustin, Bullet, and Sarah. Everybody, this is my closest friend JJ. Now let's get down to business.
We plan to bring the Eggman Empire to its knees. We escaped from his prison and we know where he's hiding.
We have the Chaos Emeralds and we plan to use them to kill him.
That's why we're asking you to help.
Okay, we'll help. We just need to know where Eggman is hiding.
That fat ass faggot is probably hiding down in a gay bar or something. That gay ass queer.
I'm not helping. I wouldn't help a freak like Armageddon.
What the fuck did you say?
You heard me.
Okay. Stop fighting. Ever since y'all met, y'all wanted to kill each other.
No. Let them fight.
No way. I'll let them fight after we kill Eggman.
Then let's go kill Eggman.
Come on. Let's head to Tokyo.
Stop.
Or we'll kill you.
Holy shit! It's Sniffles, the Tails Doll, and the Cyber Demon!
Wow. You guys are so weak, you had to team up and ask Satan if you could have a Cyber Demon to kill us. You are so pathetic. Oh ha, oh ha, oh ha, oh ha, oh ha, oh ha, oh ha.
Pathetic? We'll show you pathetic. Kill them.
What about you? You too scared to fight?
Scared? I'll show you scared.
What are you gonna do? Just sit around and fight each other? Come on, you weak ass pussies. What?
What the fuck did you just say?
You heard me. You are some weak ass pussies.
Oh shit. Y'all better get the fuck out of here. Shay, you and me are gonna back Armageddon up.
What about us?
You and Bullet will have the pleasure of killing Eggman.
Sweet.
What about me?
You can go kill that little bastard Silver who I locked in a room full of Charmies, Eskios, and Vectors.
At least I'll kill that little bitch.
He'll come back. No matter how many fucking times you fucking kill him, he comes back. He's like a fucking pro by the name of Charmy. Except worse. You can kill him, but he always comes back.
Fuck this. I'm going after Eggman myself. Like I said, I want fucking revenge.
Well, what are you waiting for? Go kill Eggman. When this is over, I'm going to kill you.
And if you try, I'm going to torture you until you want to die.
JJ has a point. They do fight too much. Go Merrick so you can go kill Eggman while we kill the Tails Doll and Methyls and the Cyber Demon.
Okay, I'm going.
Y'all got some problems, Armageddon.
Don't blame me. Blame Merrick. Anyway, are we gonna kill them or what? I feel like killing somebody.
Every time you say that, you go on a killing spree across the country. Anyway, let's fight.
Is this the place?
Why are you asking me? I thought Shadow told you where to go.
All he said was go to a gay bar where that gay-ass queer Eggman is hiding. Do you see any gay bars around here?
I think I see. Oh shit!
No, don't get angry with me or I'll kick your ass.
Guys!
I'd like to see you try.
Guys!
Then bring it on, bitch.
Guys!
Okay, I will.
Guys! Shut the fuck up and look, you dumb assholes!
Shit. Now look where you got us, Dustin.
Me? You let us into this trap.
Fuck you.
No thanks.
Guys, I see Eggman. But if I try to go kill him, I'll die.
Okay, go kill him while me and the gay-ass pussy bastard named Dustin hold the shadow androids off.
When this is over, I'm gonna kick your ass out.
Again, I'd like to see you try.
Are you guys ready?
Hell yeah. I'll take Lucius. I'll take the Tails Girl.
And I'll take the Cyberhuman. Psych.
It's time to die Tails Girl.
Fucking sense.
Okay.
I'll use Hulk's Hell's Gun.
Where the hell is my fucking Hell's Gun?
Up in your soul.
That's it. I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Says the phone. Time to fucking do some bullshit. Goddamn, that's a lot of blood.
At least it's dead.